case near downtown Lafayette remains under investigation today. Police responded to 911 calls about several shots that were fired on Romig Street around 8:40 last night. Sergeant Blake Barker Switzer says officers found what he called signs of a shooting in the 600 block of Romig, but he declined to elaborate. Barker Switzer says no one was hurt and nothing was damaged. He adds a suspect description was not provided.